You've all been chosen to play a unique role in my return to the big screen. My killer comeback. But I warn you now, my methods tend to be a little extreme.
Is he kidding?
I expect my actors to give it their all. Their blood, their bodies, everything to the performance. Thus, it is imperative we set the mood to ensure each of you fully commits to your character. What you're about to become a part of is a culmination of my life's work, the crowning achievement of my career. The first scene is set in the 1980s. I call it Zombies in Spaceland. Hang on to your seats!
He is so not kidding.
You still say this is all for effect?
Forget what I said!
I say, get me the hell out of here!
What's with the Letterman jacket?
And the bling!
It appears our wardrobes reflect the parts we're auditioning for. And clearly, I'm the nerd.
Ugh, you've got to be kidding me.
He shoots! He scores!
Gag me.
Epic!
Woo! Now that's how we drop the mic. Yay!
Yo,
where'd everybody go?
Hold up. All right, cool. If I'm doing this solo, I better be getting some more paper than the Scud.
Before you die,
and you will die,
please make it a point to die in
some incredible fashion.
The last lot of you weren't very convincing.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I... My retirement. People demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all... If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then...
fourth and long, and the clock is running out.
I got this.
Is what it is.
So let's get to dying already.
I didn't select you for your talent, after all.
Call it Wolf.